Yo, welcome to an episode of Tanmay Reacts. Today's episode is very special. Aaj hum dekhne wale hai jadoo. That is why, who else can you have on your show if you're gonna do something with magic? Of course, the one and only, the amazing, the flamboyant, the very talented, Tanmay Bhatt. And along with him is Swanisha. Hi, Chuani.
Hello, Tanmay. I'm sitting on my streaming setup after so long.
Yeah, looking so nice. What are you doing for your skincare routine?
Good makeup.
You are one of the most interesting people I know because you know how to read mind. You know sleight of hand so well. You know that I am interested in this world because magic and mentalism is again a very difficult performance art. And that is why I have picked a show for us that I know that you will find interesting. It's called Magic for Humans. Okay, I have seen its trailer and my mind is blown. And I was like, I have to watch this with Suhani. Okay, have you seen the show?
I've seen the earlier seasons, but I haven't seen the new car trailer also, so I'm very excited.
All right, without wasting any more time, you guys must check out Magic for Humans on Netflix. We are watching season 3 of Magic for Humans. If you like the show, you should check out all the seasons. They're very fun.
Hey man, you ever try one of these? You hear that power?
Oh yeah, I hear it.
Woo! Bet it's got some lift too.
You know, as a magician, it must be so difficult because jab bhi tum ek trick perform karte ho, instantly pura room soch raha hota hai ki kaise kiya. Like, how do you, as a magician, avoid getting your trick detected?
I think that's the easy part. Magician ek akela mujhe lagta hai aisa art form hai where the audience wants the magician to fail.
Yeah.
So agar main 1,000 logon ke samne perform kar rahi hu, those 1,000 people want this one single person on stage to fail.
Ki
agar nahi ho pa raha to maza hi aa jayega.
I'm on the streets tonight talking to people about the power of the mind.
All right.
Yeah. Are you happy with the power of your mind?
Could be better, but right now it's okay.
ये सब बकवास है ना मैजिक के पहले जहाँ पे मेन ट्रिक करने से पहले आजूबाजू वाले सवाल पूछो तुम्हें लगता है तुम स्मार्ट हो क्या बताओ मुझे मेरा मेन ट्रिक से उसका कोई लेना देना नहीं है.
Don't say these things out loud. मीन्स बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होता है ठीक है. एक ट्रिक है जो आपको मैजिशियन बनाता है बट उसकी स्टोरी आपको एक आर्टिस्ट बनाती है.
That's a good line.
I'm going to give you the power to be in touch with the gears of time. Let me activate circadian mode and I'll just pop the stem here. Take the watch.
Circadian mode,
start
apparently.
Start spinning that stem there.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Stem.
Just give it a spin. Great.
Okay.
Push it in, lay it
oh,
flat on your
so
palm.
Oh, this is so good.
Fantastic. Now tell me, what time do you think's on that watch?
7:54.
Oh, she gets it right.
Would you be amazed if it was exactly 7:54 on that watch?
I would be.
Check it out.
No. What the fuck? No!
Why did you say this is so good?
Here's the thing with the magician. I know how the act is done and we know this act.
Hmm.
But the way he presented it, you know, the way he created that story, making them wear the helmet and making that, I think that's the beauty of it. Okay?
You know this trick?
Oh. I know this act.
Why don't you no peeking, just tell us.
There's no way she gets
is.
This whole
Go
thing.
For it. Just recite it.
3.14159.
Yeah.
2323.
Swanee, do you know this trick?
Yeah. I mean, don't ask me. I know.
How is she doing this? This is crazy. Isn't this crazy?
This is crazy, but I'm just amazed. It's done so well and it's so beautifully presented.
Being a magician, is all magic content ruined for you now? Because you're always thinking of how this is done.
Like, I'm amazed watching this. Ki yaar ye, main bhi flip ho rahi hu because not just because of the act, because wo bhi bahut powerful hai. And here I'm still assuming ki acha ye tarika apnaya ki ye tarika apnaya ki ye tarika apnaya. Because there are multiple ways to achieve
it.
In whatever way it has been applied, it's still done so beautifully.
Give me a number from 1 to 100.
54.
Mm-hmm. Punch the envelope. Count it. Exactly $54.
How'd you do that? Do I get to keep it?
Yeah, you can keep it.
But ye envelope chahiye life mein mere ko aur kuch nahi chahiye. I also know that you have been started doing a lot of magic and mentalism, Tanmay.
Only for my private performances, nothing public.
Tanmay, that doesn't sound right. But it's very sad, guys. Dekho, dost main, magician main, video mere saath hai, but I have no idea ye magic kisse seekh raha hai. Like, I have no idea. Itna secretive hai.
Some close-up magic?
Yeah.
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 cards.
Oh wow, oh! So cute.
Tiny deck of cards.
Tiny.
Would you just hold on to the deck of cards for me?
Yeah.
Hold it right here.
Yeah. Okay, it's so small.
Okay. Imagine it falls down.
Put the deck right there in my hand. Shake it up a little bit.
Oh, it becomes a big,
name
big
any
one.
Playing card.
So then, if you say it and the same thing happens, it's not much magical. So if that doesn't happen, I'll be more
Ace
amazed.
Of Ace of Hearts.
You ready?
Only the one card. If that becomes big, I don't know.
Bro, a hand? Is that a hand that came out?
Nuts.
That's so cute.
Where's he coming from?
He's so
cute. I can't tell you.
I appreciate you being this close too.
But that was so cute. Like as I said, if you say that it's going to turn into a big card and the same thing happens, it's not.
Then it's not fun. Then it's not fun.
Watch.
Oh, what?
No.
Give me your hat.
Oh no. Oh no.
You guys ready? Check this out.
Bro, no way.
That's glass.
This is very cool, man. Dude. Very cool.
FYI, you guys just left a lot of fingerprints.
Dude. Dude.
Ah, sweet. Wait.
You knew this trick also? You know
no,
how
it no, is? No.
You don't know.
So this is another genre of magic, but not this. This was more like close up. But pickpocketing is a genre of magic. Did you know that?
I think it's a genre of crime. I don't know about magic.
Finish a box of donut holes and win a prize. Fun.
Eat all of them right now.
Yeah, just one at a time.
That doesn't seem that hard.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, abhi uske andar bahut donuts aane wale.
Don't mess around.
He's a good dog, though. Don't mess
yeah,
around.
You're almost there. Only two left.
Oh.
You're saying that he's going to fill it again?
He's going to fill it, yeah.
Only two left, so.
No way. What's happening right now?
Oh, so
into, like,
cute.
Sugar-induced hallucination? Good deal. Only one left. Doing great. So close. Only two left.
Hmm?
Two left.
Does it just keep going on until I throw up?
If that happens, please aim for the box.
Teen kha liye bhai. Char kha liye. Bhag gaya
hai. His face, he's done with
it. You did it.
Yay.
Finally.
You ate them all. Hold on.
Oh, no.
Want to know what your prize is?
Yeah.
Free donuts.
Thought of that first, ki wo dabba bhar jayega, but that did not happen. So he surprised you there, and then you were like, okay, this is done. And then
he was like, yo, so good. So that good. Dude was so pissed. He was like, nikalo donut meri shakal ke samne se. Zindagi bhar donut nikalo.
I don't think usne abhi ek saal tak donut khaya hoga.
Nahi, uska ho gaya hai. GG ho gaya. All right, Swani. We've seen a lot of magic, but it's now time for you to show me some magic, okay?
Are you gonna show me magic as well?
No, I'll show you magic, but after your trick is done.
We're ending the meeting.
Yeah.
Give me two words. I've got these papers. I'm going to write them on.
Okay. Car and phone.
Tanmay, I'm going to hold one card in my hand and ek card mein niche rakh dungi. And you have to tell me which one I'm holding.
Okay.
What do you think am I holding?
Car. Correct.
What do you think I'm holding now?
Car.
Sure.
Car. Yeah.
It is a car. What do you think I'm holding?
Car.
This time, Tanmay, come on.
Huh.
I think you're going to say this only.
Car. I love car.
Do you want to change your mind, Tanmay?
Okay, try one more.
But if you change your mind right now, it's going to be too obvious.
It's
going to
be too
again.
Easy, yeah.
So that doesn't make sense. But if you want, you can still change your mind. Tell me which one is this.
This is also a car.
Tanmay, I know you. I'm going to now do the opposite of what you're going to say.
Okay.
Tell me what you think this is.
Phone.
I told you, I think I'm going to still say it.
This is so much fun. As me, this is too much fun.
I wanted to think of like a childhood friend's, or not childhood, just a friend's name or something like that.
Okay.
I have two cards.
Yeah.
This time I'm going to make you win.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to keep this one behind. I'm going to keep this one aage.
Ah.
What do you think I've written on this?
Car.
You are... Even before I could say anything, you think I've written car on this?
I think you've written my friend's name on it.
No, I've written car on it. If you can predict it, that's not a good magic. Okay?
What the fuck did you write car?
But okay. whose name were you thinking of? On my count of three. One, two, three.
Veer Das. Oh! How you knew? And like Veer and I haven't spoken in so long also, but I just randomly thought of Veer's name.
Veer Das. Okay, Tanu, you want to do one last time? Problem, what do you think I'm holding?
Car. Bro, what the fuck? How can you have it every single time? I'm sick of this. Alright.
Chat, you let me know what is thing is written on this paper. Alright. Thank you so
guys,
much.
This last one. Let us know what you think was on the card in the end. I need to know how she's doing this trick. I will be asking her off this. Please go check out Magic for Humans. It's a very fun show. बहुत मजेदार है अपने फैमिली के साथ देखो बच्चों के साथ देखो बहुत मजा आएगा ऑन दैट नोट सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम हाउ यू आर डूइंग दिस शो